Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate Enhanced Edition Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Last episode we actually finished off Durlag's Tower, which was really exciting. And off screen I have raised Kagan from the dead. Sold a bunch of things that we don't need. We have a few things that we still have to identify. Meaning these two things only, I believe. We know what this is. Don't know what that is. So, let's run in and rest and identify these things. Branwyn has nothing to say to any of us. I don't know why. Reputation is popular. Why is she... What is wrong with you, Branwyn? Okay, anyway.
I don't want to talk.
Well, then walk.
Sure.
I'm glad you agree.
All right.
You want some whiskey?
Alright, so noble accommodations. Memorize these identify spells. So this is indeed a wand of the heavens, I believe. A wand of lightning, actually. This is the wand of... No, that's a wand of polymorphing. That's the wand of the heavens. Alright. And this... Helmet of Opposite Alignment. The cursed helm of opposite alignment is a truly fearsome item. As its name suggests, it has the power to alter the fundamental ethical framework, nay, the very identity of anyone unlucky enough to wear it. It can ruin homes, friendships, even entire cities or nations. Should the legions of evil ever force one onto the head of a benevolent Solar, the multiverse, as we know it, will surely meet an abrupt and painful end. Well, hopefully that never happens. Alignment will become opposite. Only be removed by a remove curse spell. Wow. Okay, definitely getting rid of that. I still keep the wand of lightning. We're getting quite a collection of wands here. Alright, let's see if he'll buy any of this stuff.
Alright.
I'll have to switch back my spells as well. He'll buy the cursed helm for 350. Okay, that's good enough. I'll keep the wand of lightning. And I dumped the gong mallet. It was 5 pounds. I don't think we're gonna need that anymore. Alright, so back to... Magic missile. There's so many of them memorized. Anything else that would be... We have blindness. It's just I never find chromatic orb to be as effective. And charm is so easily resisted. We don't need a familiar. Friends. Reese. Protection from evil is only one singular person. Petrification only rarely comes out. Reflected image. Hmm, Mirror image is just better. Shield. Sets the armor class to 4 and 2 against missile weapons. I'm already armor class 1. So that's why I have so many of these memorized. Actually, sleep could still come in handy now and again. Okay.
Go pester someone else.
And we're off.
All right.
Where are we off to?
Why me?
Now I know we have to go. Up here. Olgoth's beard. To turn in 2 quests, but we're all the way down here. What I want to do is go to Nashkel and look up the Serpents of Abbathor. It's supposed to be somewhere in Nashkel. The only problem there is that the Flaming Fist is after us, and that was way before everything at Baldur's Gate went down. Let me just see. Oh, that's not it. Serpents of Abbathor and Nashkel. In their headquarters, the Serpents, I learned some bad news. Their initial plan was, apparently, to capture an ancient dwarven device called Gungmaktor. The main stroke of the cult seems to focus on Nashkel. Gungmaktor means Caller of the Black Souls. So, let's try for that. Oh, you know what I want to do, actually? This guy's always open, isn't he? We're here.
Sure.
He's selling a pretty awesome robe, I believe.
You bunch of chumps! What the hell do you think you was doing?
Looking for an awesome robe? What's down here? Still working on you, helping your husband there.
Alright.
Alright, we're stuck.
What? A simple matter.
A mall plus 2. We have this stuff before? Tholin's Ogre Smasher. This heavy maul, also known as the Maul of the Mighty, has weathered the storm of countless wars and battles. Originally the property of an elk tribe chieftain, the maul was forged to slay the increasing number of ogres and orcs along the Disarin River. It's pretty similar to her Bashrik's hammer. That go plus 2, 1d4 plus 3. Yeah, only hers has even increased electrical damage. Well, now we gotta talk to him again.
Fine.
A travel cloak. Okay, it's very minor. Bullet of ice plus 1. Bullet of fire. We have plenty of bullets to use up right now. Oh, is this then a spell that I don't know? Really? Do I really not know these spells? Raven, Feeble, Moon, Power Word, Sleep, and Spook? Hold Undead. Minor Spell Deflection. This spell is similar to the 6th level spell Deflection, which causes the spells cast against the wizard to be absorbed and consumed. This affects a total of 4 spell levels. This includes spells from scrolls and innate-like abilities, but excludes the following: area effects that are not centered directly upon the wizard, as well as area effects that are stationary, such as Cloud Kill and Stinking Cloud. As long as the spell is cast directly at the wizard, it will be absorbed. The spell will only affect up to 7th level spells, but if it tries to absorb a spell that goes over its limit, the spell will fail and the spell deflection will be cancelled. For example, etc. Now, I don't think... Well, these are actual levels, okay? Oh, I can't carry anymore. Protection from cold and fire. Grab those for me. Thank you. Oh, we're looking at... Okay, this is what I was looking at. And don't worry. We have over 101,000 gold. The Robe of the Good Archmagi. Right? Because I'm chaotic good. Let me just take a peek down here. No, nothing else we need. Good and neutral. No evil one? Guess you're out of luck if you're an evil Archmagi. AKA Mage. This powerful mage robe offers protection from all forms of physical attack, while at the same time increasing one's magic resistance and saving throws. Due to the nature of its alignment enchantment, it can only be worn by wizards of good alignment. So it's armor class 5, saving throws plus 1, magic resistance plus... That's nothing much, but saving throws... Yeah, armor class 5. Oh, is that really that great? Really? I'm already armor class 1, I think. I mean, I would get it just for the saving throws alone. I'm guessing this is the same for neutral, yeah. Alright, before I do that, let me see if there's any spells Tiny here needs. Apparently not. Not out of these, anyway. I probably already bought up all the ones that she could make use of. Right. So what I'm wearing now... Okay, this is armor class plus 1 versus slashing attacks, and then save versus death plus 1. The other one would make all saves plus 1. So... And I don't think she's going to be around slashing attacks that often. I try to keep her away from stuff like that. Let me just save in case that's a bad idea, because that's a lot of money. And I know we'll sell it back at a fraction of the cost.
Fine.
I live in such a pissant town.
I was waiting for him to say that. Because I haven't memorized that yet. Alright. Oh, I'm full. Yeah. Actually, make her the leader.
I'm kind of wounded.
You are not. Why is she saying she's wounded? So she has the best charisma. 15. Well, actually, I also have 15. Mm-hmm. So I could also become...
You bunch of chumps! What the hell do you think you was doing?
If we really want to play it up, actually, yeah, make... Who can wear this? Charisma plus two. Yeah, she could wear that. And then a charisma will be 18. So now she can buy it.
Good job.
I know, you approve, don't you?
Why do I live in such a pissant town?
Say we saved 5,000 or 4,000 something. Alright. Now switch back. Yeah.
As leader, I plan to make us stinking rich.
Pretty much are stinking rich. So there's a robe. So she was wearing that. And I can move that over here. So I can take this. Oh, even better! Look at that! Armor class negative one. For a mage, that's kind of insane. Okay, so... And now my saves are improved as well. Yay! So I'll sell him one knave's robe, and... Is she... neutral? Nope, she's lawful good. He only has one of those, unfortunately. If she was neutral, I'd give her the robe of the neutral Archmagi. But, nope.
Yes? Fine.
Why do I live in such a pissant town?
I have this knave's robe. Thank you very much. Alright, so I want to learn this stuff. Ray of Enfeeblement. Good. Chill touch. Power word sleep, level 2. Causes a comatose slumber to come upon one creature. The creature targeted must have less than 20 hit points and gets no saving throw. 20 hit points, like 20 total hit points? Or like 20, less than 20 hit points at that moment? Magically sleeping opponents can be attacked. Yeah, it's gotta be more than, I mean, 20 total. Spook. A spook spell enables the wizard to play upon natural fears to cause the target creature to perceive the caster as someone or something inimical, which then appears to advance upon it in a threatening manner. If the creature does not make a successful saving throw versus a spell, it turns and flees at maximum speed as far away from the caster as possible. Creature suffers a saving throw penalty of minus 1 for every 2 levels of the caster, up to a maximum of negative 6 at 12th level. Although the caster does not actually pursue the fleeing creature, a phantasm from its own mind does. Undead or completely unaffected. Yeah, figure that. I love how everyone gets experience just from me luring spells. Hold undead. The spell holds 1d4 undead creatures rigidly immobile and in place. Centered on the victim selected by the caster, any enemies within 4 feet of the target also affected. Those that succeed on their saving throws are totally unaffected by the spell. Held creatures cannot move or speak, but they remain aware of events around them and can use abilities not requiring motion or speech. Being held does not prevent the worsening of the subject's condition due to wounds. And then finally, minor spell deflection. Right, I just read that. Done. Complete. Now I got a lot more spells in my spellbook, and I got an awesome new robe. Minus one, wow. So we've got Kagan at minus three, negative three AC, Minsk at negative two, Dinahir at four, Sapphire at negative one, Branwyn at negative five, and Imowen at zero. That is impressive, I think. And we're done in here.
Why me?
It's one of the loose ends I wanted to take care of.
All right.
And I'm going to head for the edge, although there might be skeletons. No. No skeletons. I didn't save after those last successful scrolls reading. Alright, Nashkel.
Alright.
I've got to be getting tired soon. I don't know where they are or anything.
This way.
Good job.
I'm going to have Imowen sneak and scout ahead because I'm sad. Yeah, because these guys are hungry for our blood.
Must rest. Another bad case of unmerciful.
This way.
Hiding Shadows is 75. Hmm.
Ooh, I'm tired.
Taris. Who's Taris? I don't see any guards right around here, so.
Oh, you haven't seen a man about him. This tall and this wide, have you? That lout.
I'm sorry, I can't help you. Oh, no idea what that's about. Oh boy. Crap.
For the glory of
Allah. Ah, crap. Well, I don't
this
know.
Way.
I don't know if I should start peeking around at buildings. Get back in shadows quick. First, anyway.
This way.
Good job. Hey, how are things going?
This is how it all happened. I think it was all Edwin's fault. He used color spray and it hit it hit the barkeep. The barkeep did not die, or the innkeeper rather.
All right.
But they fear us ever since. Damn Edwin.
Good job.
I don't know where to look for
this
them.
Way.
These people are patrolling. But doesn't run out now. Okay. try in here, the Temple of Helm?
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Oh, you're kidding me. Why do we have to gather?
Why me?
Can we just... Maybe we can move around here. First we have to... Can we... go across here?
This way!
Oh god, here we go. God.
Yep.
Yo, get in shadows.
Things going.
Things are going nervously. I'm gonna go back behind
sure.
The church. Oh, I have her moving.
Hey, how are things going?
I want her back in shadows as soon as possible. God damn.
I need... Why me?
Damn it.
What you want? Good job.
I don't want to talk. All right.
Completely failing every time over here.
Alright, alright.
Don't move.
Hurry up. Alright, alright. Hey, how are things going?
I'm forgetting I have her.
Sure.
Succeeded. All right.
Good job.
So if we can mark where this guard is. Okay, he's heading that way. I'm thinking there's two, but I don't know where the other one is. We'll at least try to avoid... Omnian soldier. Wait till he goes back the other way.
Gotcha. Good job. Good job.
Okay. Start moving up.
All right.
You can count on me. All right, all right.
Fail again.
All right.
Probably got to run out of here and come back after this. I don't know if it's in here. Well, that guy doesn't hate us. And we won't be able to leave.
All right.
You must gather your party before venturing
forth.
Fight
is a fine day to die.
I hope it's in here. Come on, guys.
If Tempus wills it.
Sure.
There was someone just standing here, and now they're gone.
Helm, watch over thee upon thy quest.
All right, Alright, nothing going on here.
No problem at all. This way. Alright.
Are we safe here from their view? Let's see where the guard is. Okay, he's right there. He's walking that way.
This way.
No, not yet. There's someone at the other end of the map that would attack.
Alright.
Don't leave shadows. Not good job.
This way.
Is he coming back? I want him to come back and pass through.
Hey, how are things going?
Go pester someone else. Sure.
Ah, crap. He turned around. Now we have to leave. Yeah, might as well leave shadows now. Should we just peek in here?
Sure.
I don't know where these people are supposed to be. Serpents of Abbathor is what we're looking for.
Draw your daggers and spells.
The manor house. And the Belching Dragon Tavern. I mean, we suffer a reputation?
What is it?
Oh, I don't have use of sleep. I didn't reset my spells? Oh, I meant to. I did, but I didn't sleep after. I don't think we want to cast anything on him. Was it petrification? Or it's paralyzation. Yeah.
I need... Sure!